Hello everyone and welcome to Xinhua Live. I am Li Jiarui with Xinhua News Agency. Now we are celebrating the Blackface Festival at Xiubei County in Wenshan Zhuang Miao Autonomous Prefecture, located in southwest China's Yunnan province. Right now, we are at the opening ceremony of a local culture fair called Original Wenshan Culture Fair. This is one of the most important activities that will fuel the 10-day celebration of the Blackface Festival with joy and passion. From more than 1,000 years ago, the local Yi people celebrate this festival of Blackface, basically during July and August. And there are some slight variations of the beginning and ending dates of this festival, of course, because of the lunar calendar, because of the difference between the lunar calendar and the calendar that most of us use today. This year, in 2017, this festival of Blackface will take place from July the 18th to July the 29th. As you can see, there were some people painting my face with this black material. So why are they doing this to me? What is the meaning of it? And what is this kind of black material that is very stable? If you want to know the answer, please follow us during the next half an hour and we will try to find out the answers together. And as you can see right now, here we have people dancing and there are some field performances in the main stage. Why don't we get closer and have a look at the performances? As you can see, there are still a lot of audience remain seated, but they are just enjoying the performance. Once the performance is over, the presenters of the ceremony will finally announce. Well, okay, I think maybe we should just stop here because it's difficult for us to approach the stage without disturbing the audience. But once the performance is over, the presenters of the ceremony will finally announce the initiate of the part of painting faces, and everyone will just stand up and join us, and it will be a true carnival. And as we were working, you can see there are still people painting my face with this black material, and in response to this attack, I have to say thank you, because these days, during this festival of Blackface, or festival of Hualian in Chinese, this action of painting other faces with this kind of black material means good wishes and affections to the others. And on the basis of local historical records and local legends, this festival has a very interesting origin. Well, they tell me that in more than 1,000 years ago, the ancient Yi people of this area used to obtain the black ash from the bottom of their cooking pots and paint it on the face of themselves to pray for happiness and to pray for safety. And as time passes, nowadays, this festival has a new meaning, and painting this black material on others' faces actually means good wishes for happiness, for peace, and also to express affections. Okay, this is the last performance of today's ceremony. Maybe we can get closer and have a look at the ceremony. This is a dance called 普者黑 in a dream. 普者黑 is a very famous local travel destination. I personally feel sorry for torturing you with these Chinese words, but 普者黑 is really something that you need to remember because it's so beautiful. 普者黑 is located right here in Xiubei County, and it's famous for its karst landform, you know, limestone, water, and little hills, all that, and the great amount of lotus during the summer, the migratory birds that pass the winter here. And of course, we need to mention the Yi culture, including the Blackface Festival, the Festival of Chili, etc. And for us, for Chinese people, one of the reasons that the travel destination Fuzhehe is well known on the national scale is that it was featured in a popular reality show and a TV series in 2013 and 2017 respectively. And those two TV series impressed many people in the whole country. And for those who just joined us, I want to explain to you that right now we are at the opening ceremony of a local culture fair in Xiubei County in Yunnan province of China. And this ceremony is one of the most important activities of the local Blackface Festival of the Yi nationality that live here. The sound and the dance is about to end. And the presenters now, the presenters of the ceremony are announcing the start of painting faces. And now people just start to paint on my face. And also our cameraman. Thank you. And in response to this kind of attacks, I have to say thank you, because nowadays this means good wishes of happiness. And it's also used to express affections. And I have a bag of this kind of black ash that they use for painting faces. This is made of local plants and local spices. It's black and it is very, very stable. Maybe it's time for me to try it on others. I will just join the crowd and start to paint on others' faces. Meaning of painting this black material, this black mesh on others' faces, and he responds to me very happily that this means good wishes. The black ash is in my mouth right now, but I can tell you, although it's made of spices, it doesn't taste like anything. And I almost lost my glasses during the fight. I have to handle this microphone to our cameraman to defend myself. I'm already. Okay, I'm. I'm already a little bit tired because the altitude here in Wenshan, Zhangmiao, Autonomous Prefecture, is about 2,000 meters high. I'm already a little bit tired, but I mean the music has been on for a while. Maybe it's time for us to dance to the music with the local people. To dance. You gotta have a look at our camera. Maybe it's time for us to dance to the music and have a rest and avoid being painted by dancing. Okay, let's start dancing. I just invited them to dance with me and they accepted happily. Now I will try to learn some traditional dance with them. This lady beside me is not from the Yi ethnic group, but she knows how to dance this. But I just said to her that she danced really well, and she said no, I just really bad. And thank you for that. Can I shoot our cameraman for you? Is that okay? 可以吗? Okay, he agreed. I will show his face to you. Have a look at our cameraman. Oh, I don't know how to handle this machine. And another colleague. Okay, I will return the camera. Okay, oh, we were running too fast that the lines are a little bit. Okay, right now. Well, we were dancing. The people kept painting my face with this black ash made of local plants and local spices. For those who just joined us and who wonder why is my face all black, I want to tell you that right now we are celebrating the Black Face Festival in the county of Xiaobai in Wenshan Zhangmiao Autonomous Prefecture in southwest China's Yunnan province. And these days, during these special days of the year, during the festival of Hualian, or Blackface Festival, this action of painting others' faces with this black ash means good wishings. And I'm sorry. I just ran too much. The altitude is about 2,000 meters high. It's good wishes. Okay, and we just invited a local, singer of the Yi people to receive an interview with us. Maybe we can learn some Yi language or even a Yi song with him. Now, please let's welcome him. 你好。可以和我们的镜头打个招呼吗?
哎,你好。
Okay, I just asked him to say hello to the camera and he did it. And now I will try to let him do some self-introduce. 你好,请问您叫什么名字?
我叫张胡峰。
Okay, he just told me that his first name is Zhang. 您是秋北本地人是吧?
对,我在秋北的彝族。
I asked him whether he is local and he said he is an authentic Xiubei guy of the Xiubei Yi ethnic group. 您是咱们这秋北的歌手是吧?
对。
那请问您唱歌有多少年了?
有10年了。
10年?
对。
Okay, he just told me that he is a singer and he's been singing for more than 10 years. 您今天刚刚在台上表演了是吧?
对。
您表演了几首歌?
我唱了一首。
Today he just performed during the ceremony and he sang a song. And I think maybe now it's time for us to learn some easy words or phrases of the Yi language to him. And if you want to learn some specific words or phrases, you can leave a message below our video. My colleague will tell me and maybe we'll try to ask him together. 你好，我们。 今天想和您学一两句简单的彝族话，您觉得可以吗?
可以呀。
Okay, he just accept our proposal. 那我们从最简单的开始，您可不可以教我您好怎么说?
你好，哪哈？哪哈？对，哪哈？
Okay, I just asked him how to say hello in the language of Yi, and he told me that is 哪哈? Okay, he just praised me for pronouncing correctly this word.
那我们再学另外一句稍微简单一点的好吧你吃了没有那猪啊对
OK, he just told me that have you eaten in the language of Yi is 那猪啊
对
OK, have you eaten in Mandarin is 你吃了吗? It's a phrase that we Chinese people often use when greeting people. And if you come to China, you can ask anyone. In Mandarin, it's 你吃了吗? And in Yi language, it's 那猪啊?
对。
OK. 谢谢。 He just praised me another time. 那我们知道您是咱们秋北的歌手，我们想和您学那么一句歌，您觉得可以吗?
对，可以。
可以。 Okay, I just proposed to him that I want to learn one sentence of authentic song of the Yi nationality, and he just accepted. 那您准备教我们唱什么歌？唱一首我们本地的彝族敬酒歌吧。 OK. He just told me that he will teach us a toasting song of the Yi nationality. Let's listen to him.
您来唱一句。好。拿酒枪，拿酒枪。OK。拿酒枪，拿酒枪，拿酒枪，拿酒枪。对。OK，
this is one sentence of a local toasting song. If you come to Qiubei and when you drink with others, you can sing this song to them. Let's 我们一起再唱一下这个，好不好？好嘞。 OK，
一二三，拿酒枪，拿酒枪。
OK， and actually singing is really not my thing. I will now ask him to perform a song for us. Let's see if he agrees. 那现在请您给我们唱一首歌，可以吗？可以的。您唱的是什么歌呢？我唱一首我们这个国人跳乐吧。
国人的彝族支系的国人的一个延伸带的歌曲。OK，那歌的名字叫什么呢？国人跳乐。
OK，he's going to perform a song called 国人跳乐。And well, if I translate it directly, it means another ethnic minority dance with the music. OK, I will handle the microphone to him and let's enjoy the song together. 那请您对着我们的镜头稍微表演一下这首歌。
好的。阿在呼米格里。
Okay, did you enjoy the sound? I did. And apart from these people from the Yi nationality here in Qiubei County in Wenshan Zhuangmiao Autonomous Prefecture in Southwest. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to say goodbye to our singer. He's still here. 那今天特别感谢您，然后今天就到这里，谢谢您。
啊，
谢谢谢谢。I just said thank you to him. I'm sorry. As we can see today, we do not only have people from the Yi nationality, but also tourists from all over the country. But here comes a lady that wants to paint my face with a black hash in her hand. I will let her do that. Okay, you can do this. Thank you. Thank you for the good wishes. And maybe we can have a little... do you speak English? Okay, she doesn't speak English. We will have an interview with her.
你好，请问您是来这边旅游还是本地人呢？
我来旅游的，昆明。
You just came here from the capital of the province of Yunnan, 昆明, and he's traveling here. 那请问您是来这边？
我是来这里旅游的。
可以参加花脸节吗？还是？
故意过来看看的。
How to translate it? Well, he used this time of the Blackface Festival to come to Qiubei, and because she wants to join the festival and to join the carnival with everyone. 哎，请问您有没有去过扑克黑啊？在Qiubei？
没有啊，今天刚到。
哦，那您一定得去一下哈。Okay, I just asked her if she has been in the travel destination 扑克黑that I just introduced to you, and she responds that no, and I told her that she has to go. 那你感觉今天现场的氛围怎么样？
气氛很好啊。
Okay, she said that she loved the atmosphere in the ceremony of the festival. 那好，祝您在这边玩得愉快啊！谢谢您，
好，谢谢。
我要摸您一下。Okay, thank you.I just want to mention that lady is come from the capital of the province of Yunnan, Kunming, and right now if you take a train, it only takes you an hour and a half from Kunming to Qiubei County. So if you are in China, it is really easy to get here. You have to be here and experience it. And as you can see, everyone is wearing different costumes of their ethnic minority, and I think the most of them are from the Yi people. Actually, in China, the Yi people is divided in a lot of different branches. Maybe a few days ago, you just watched the direct broadcast of the Torch Festival that took place in Chushu, Autonomous Prefecture. But a few days later, right now we are here enjoying another interesting festival of the same ethnic group, and also we are in the same province of Yunnan, in the same China. I mean, there is a lot of things to be told and to be discovered here of the Yi ethnic, of the other ethnic minorities of China, of the Yunnan province and of China. You have to come here and experience the atmosphere by yourself.For those who just joined us and wonder why is everyone having something black on their face, we are now celebrating the Blackface Festival in the county of Qiubei in Wenshan Zhuangmiao Autonomous Prefecture in the southwest China's Yunnan province. This is one of the most important festivals, traditional festivals of the Yi people that live here. They use this festival to pray for safety and happiness and to express good wishes and also affections to each other. Okay, I think the ceremony is about to over. The music is going down, but there are still people on the ground and I think they are just about to dance a traditional dance for us. If I translate it directly, it means the dance of strings. And one thing very, very interesting is the instrument that they are using. It is called 弦子. It also means strings. As you see, the dancers is divided in a group of men and a group of women. Oh, I think I want to join them. Oh, all right, I will have a try.This is a very beautiful instrument. It's made of,
这个是木头做的哈。
是的，是的。
It's made of wood, and it has a, okay. It has a head of a, 这是龙的头。
是。
Head of a dragon. I will ask him to hold the microphone for him. 你可以帮我拿一下这个，谢谢。Okay, thank you. And you can see colors.Of red, green, and yellow. 这些颜色有什么特别的含义吗？
这个颜色是代表我们彝族的这种文化。
它就是每一种颜色有自己的含义呢，还是？
叫我们彝族的这种特色了。
Okay, 好。Okay, he just told me that the red, yellow, and green color represent, their culture of the Yi people. And 一共有四根弦哈。And this instrument has four strings, and I will try to play it. I will let him teach me. 你可以教我一下怎么弹这个乐器吗？
弹这个是大家彝锣。我们彝族的彝锣。
Okay, he just told me that it's for leisure. And 您教我弹一下，教我弹。Okay, 我要带上这个是吧？
是。
Okay, I have to. It's.It's a little bit small for me. 然后，okay. 左手按这个。
它有哆来咪发的。
Listen to the sound. 您说。
那个哆来咪发的，它有字音。
Okay.Okay. I think it's enough. My hand is so dirty. I don't want to ruin this masterpiece of intangible cultural heritage. 这个是非物质文化遗产是吧？
是的。
是咱们省的吗？
啊。
He just told me that this kind of instrument nowadays is already a kind of intangible cultural heritage of the province of Yunnan.Okay, I will just return this instrument to the gentleman, and I will join the dance for a while. I want to learn the dance of the lady. Not that difficult. I have to wash my foot. Not to step on someone else.For those who just joined us and wonder why every dancer is having something black on the face, we are celebrating the Black Face Festival in the county of Xiubei. They changed in the province of Yunnan in China. No. a girl next to me told me that she has never learned this dance. It's just in her blood. When she grows up, she just knows how to dance.
你也是秋北本地人，你也是，然后你也是彝族的哈。
Okay, this lady next to me is also an authentic 秋北 lady, and he's of the 彝, and she is of the 彝 nationality. And I think the costume that they wear is very interesting. Maybe we can let her have an explanation for us.
我想问问您这个咱们传统的衣服，就是我看特别漂亮，像这个传统上这个。白色的金属是银子做的吗？还是
是的，是银子
啊，真的。
这些银子，我们一般彝族是，女人出嫁，后嫁陪嫁的，娘嫁陪嫁的。
Okay, this lady just told me that this decoration that they have, is pure silver. And when a girl's married, the family of the girl have to offer this to the couple. 那您这个彩色的衣服也。很有含义，我觉得像这个是什么花？
这个是什么花？这个就是我们彝族的传统的花。
Okay, I just asked her what is this kind of flower, and she doesn't know. She just told me that it is a traditional pattern of her nationality.
我之前还好像听说咱们彝族上面这个粉色的部分是荷花的颜色，是吧？
是的，有点
像。然后那绿色就是荷叶了。
是的。
Okay, she just told me that the pink color of their costume is the color of the lotus, and naturally the green color is the leaf of the lotus. Okay, 谢谢您，谢谢您。Okay, I just thanked her for explaining us the beautiful costume of their 彝 nationality.Okay, and now I see this man here. They have some very interesting patterns on their body, on the front and on the back. I will try to ask him what is the meaning of it. 您好，可以问您两个问题吗？
可以。
Okay, he just agreed the interview. 我看您身上画着很多的这种花纹。
啊，是的。
您知道这个是什么意思吗？能不能给我们？
这是我们彝族的，其实你看这是好像个人脸一样，上面这火是我们这象征。
Okay.He just told me that this looks like a face of a man, and here is a piece of fire. And this pattern totally is, represents the 彝 people and their spirit.
我看您的背后还画着是也是火焰，
也是火
啊，
也是火，
也是火啊，是火把的意思。
Okay, this gentleman just told me that on his back.This pattern also of fire represents the torch that is very famous in the Yi culture. 好的，谢谢您，谢谢您。Okay, and maybe it's time for us to end this broadcast because the ceremony has already ended. And as we introduced from the beginning, today we are attending a local culture fair called.Original Yunnan Culture Fair, and as you can see on this side of the ground, there are a lot of booths showing, exhibiting the local intangible cultural heritages. If you are interested, please do not miss the video that we will be publishing after this live show. I will invite two of my friends from Yunnan province, and one of whom is an authentic local 秋北 girl, and they will introduce us.The intangible heritages of their hometown. Okay, I think that's all. I hope you have enjoyed the live show today. And if you like it, you can share it with your friends. You can share it, or please share it in your Facebook account, in your Twitter and YouTube account. And thank you again for joining us today. Have a nice day, and let's see you next time.